So hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to do a Halloween tutorial. You'll need an old shirt, a scissor, a makeup bag or a red blood, fake blood, and a paintbrush, then reflector. So yeah. First, what you're gonna do is cut some strips. So what you do is cut some little square and then you're gonna peel off them. So here what it still look like. Get some another one to fill up. So here what it's look like on your sleeve. Then take another one to put some another sticker. You're gonna turn off like this. And horror makeup palette.